There are days that define your story beyond your life. Like the day they arrived.
No signs of what might be called first contact. The objects measure at least 50.
I'm Colonel G.T. Weber from Army Intelligence.
Pack your bags.
You're at the top of everyone's list when it comes to translations.
Priority one. What do they want? Where are they from?
You'll be reporting to me, but you'll be working with him when you're in the show.
That's what they call in the UFO.
Who's being carted off in the medevac?
Not everyone is wired for what you're about to do.
So what do they look like?
You'll see soon enough.
Every 18 hours, a door opens up. That's where we go in.
That just happened.
What happens now?
They arrive.
They need to see me.
Dr. Banks?
Are you insane?
Now that's a proper introduction.
More objects have landed around the world.
This is one of 12.
I'm never going to be able to speak their words.
Got 2 days.
Figure something out.
Human.
It's their language. We need to make sure that they understand the difference between a weapon and a tool. Language is messy, and sometimes one can be both.
Are you dreaming in their language? It's possible they're prodding us to fight among ourselves.
This is just a way to force us to work together for once.
It's more complicated than that.
How is it more complicated?
Russia just executed one of their own to keep their secret.
Got 21 hours.
Before they start global war.
So how do we clarify their intentions?
I go back in.
Why does this feel worse?